Hi everyone! Good evening! So, it's Shindig time! How are you tonight? I am Junaline and we are finally here at Tumera Creekside Hotel. And for sure, we will see you tomorrow, okay? But for the meantime, I will just tour you this awesome and beautiful place. So, come here! There are the contestants, the candidates, and they are practicing there. As you can see, they are very, very busy preparing for tomorrow's guest. Kuya Kim.
So, you should be there.
Are you a reporter?
Yes.
Balance. And then, it's permission. Go.
You can see them there in the stage. The
guys.
They are practicing for tomorrow. And for tomorrow, we will be having this.
Guys, go for work, go. Double time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7. If you are on stage already, nobody there. Me is from one bed.
This is not the backstage. Lock. Sorry, it's locking. So this is the entrance stage. After the candidates finish their performance, they will come. The band! So we will be having our band tomorrow. They are now preparing and putting their staff, I mean their drums and all the materials that they will be needed tomorrow. Our technical, you can see our director, JM. The director for the technical team, and also from Pure Magic. It's gonna be our balls tomorrow's party.
Why are you doing? We're busy here.
The team from our HR team, from Mom Marie. Say hi, madam, and invite everyone for tomorrow.
Okay. We would like to invite everybody to come tomorrow for Unleashed Season 7. As you can see, we're setting up the stage, and this is going to be one of the best setups that we've had. And as usual, it's going to be a fantastic event. So see you all tomorrow.
See that? So guys, come. And of course, we are here for
to close our
month.
See you guys tomorrow, 4:30, right? 4:30 in Tumera Creekside Hotel. See ya!
All right, so we here from Tumera. And now, let's go on to our Mr. Terman, which is, he's very busy right now. I think he's a call center because he is receiving a lot of calls. But after he finished, we will interview him, of course. But for the meantime, let's interview our one of the committee for Mr. and Miss Dubai Beauty Queen. Hi Mitch, how are you doing?
I'm fine. How are you guys? Yes, I think so, but with my...
invite everyone for tomorrow?
Oh sure! Hi guys, please come and watch Mr. and Miss Death at campaign and performing arts tomorrow at the Tumera Creekside Hotel. Now we will start 4:30.
beach and please continue what you are doing.
Bye.
So now let's come to Kuya Ruben, the guy who is behind of all the, what do you call that?
Technical
and I mean the editing.
Video editing is from the guy behind the camera.
Yeah.
For me, I do the assisting part and the posters we did. So tomorrow, we'll see you tomorrow. Everything's prepared. We're good to go. All the best.
Thank you, Kuya Ruben. Maybe for the meantime, we'll just bring our Mr. Chairman. Get back to you guys for the meantime. Commercial! Oh, yes, it's ladies' night. Oh, what a night. Romantic lady. Single. Hi, guys, and we are back. And now we go to our Mr. Chairman, the guy who is behind all of this awesome event. Here they are.
Ano ba to? This is for what?
For inviting people tomorrow.
Please come and watch tomorrow, okay? October 25 at 4:30 in the afternoon. Mariah Carey will be here. Michael Jackson will be here. Madonna, Michael Jackson, and everyone, okay? See you.
We'll do the shindig.
Shindig!
Shindig!